Shasta 7 Delta Kilo, there's a helicopter off to your left over there. Shasta 447 Delta Kilo, roger. Maintain VFR from the helicopter. That's visual separation from the helicopter, and turn left on course.
Okay, that's our first, keeping visual on my
off-road side.
Thank you.
He's working in that area right over there, circling around.
I got him inside.
Okay.
Kingier 131 Kilopox ground, runway 20, taxi via Delta and Alpha.
Delta Alpha to 201 Kilopox.
Concord Regional Airport, ATIS, India 1550, Zulu, wind 2108, visibility 10, sky clear, temperature 162.06, altimeter 3016. Visual approach, runway 20, advise you have India. Cessna 7 Delta Kilo, frequency change approved.
Delta Kilo. Concord ground, Diamond, 820 Delta Sierra. Looking for VFR flight following 2, Kilo, Romeo, Charlie, Zulu. At 3,000 feet, we got India.
Is that 820 Delta Sierra?
Yes, sir. November 820 Delta Sierra.
Diamond 820 Delta Sierra for VFR flight following. Departure frequencies 128.32 and squawk 2540.
Departure is 12832. Did you say 2450?
2540.
Thank you. 2540 for squawk.
Cessna 741, taxi this frequency to the ramp. Diamond 0 Delta Sierra, advise ready for taxi. Island number 131 Kilofox, roger. Hold short of the runway 20, checking with Charlotte for the release.
And 820 Delta Sierra is ready for taxi.
Diamond 0 Delta Sierra ground, runway 20, taxi via Alpha.
Taxi to 20 via Alpha, 820 Delta Sierra.
Kingia 1 Kilofox, fly runway headed for traffic, maintain 3000, runway 20 cleared for takeoff. King of 1 Kilo Fox, maintain visual separation from the helicopter. Turn left, 8150 to maintain 3000. Contact shallow departure. Good day.
Concord Tower, Diamond 820 Delta Sierra, ready for departure, runway 20.
Diamond 820 Delta Sierra, Concord Tower. What's your on course? Which direction of turnout will you be?
Let me just see real quick.
What's your destination, RCZ? Is that Rockingham?
Yeah, so it's about southeast, right?
Yeah, Rockingham's down to the southeast. ILFR 820 Delta Sierra, roger. Runway 20, fly runway heading for traffic and cleared for takeoff.
Fly runway heading for traffic, clear for takeoff, runway 20, 820 Delta Sierra.
And Five Ball Whiskey is ready in sequence at 20.
call the tire, say again, I missed that.
Mooney 5-Bar Whiskey's ready 2-3. I mean at 2-0.
Now, Mooney 755 Bravo Whiskey, Roger. Hold short of the runway 2-0 for spacing on the previous departure. If you would, keep him in sight because he's going to be southeast bound.
Okay, we'll keep him in sight.
Mooney 755 Bravo Whiskey, runway 2-0, fly runway heading for traffic, cleared for takeoff.
Go ahead, for traffic. I'm always clear to go. Thank you.
Diamond Zero Delta Sierra, over to your left is a helicopter circling the area.
Got him in sight, 820 Delta Sierra.
Diamond 820 Delta Sierra, Roger. Maintain visual separation from the helicopter and turn left on course when you're able.
Turn left on course when able. We'll keep an eye on the traffic. 820 Delta Sierra.
Mooney 5 Bravo Whiskey, the Diamond's ahead of you, runway heading. He'll be turning to the east, southeast, in just a moment. And there's a helicopter over to your left there. Let me know when you get him in sight, too.
I got him in sight, 5 Bravo Whiskey.
Mooney 755 Bravo Whiskey, Roger. Maintain visual separation from the Diamond Star and the helicopter. Proceed on course.
Will do. Thank you, 5 Bravo Whiskey.
Chopper 9, there's a Mooney southwest of you going eastbound, has you in sight.
Chopper 9, Roger, you've got the Mooney in sight.
Mooney 755 Bravo Whiskey, contact the shuttle departure, good day.
Over departure, you have a good day too, and thank you for your help.
All right, then. Diamond 820 Delta Sierra, contact shallow departure. Good day.
Contact departure. See you later.
Bravo Whiskey,
Roger. We have an antenna in sight, 5 Bravo Whiskey.
Bravo 5 Bravo Whiskey, Roger. Radar contact, maintain VFR, and you can proceed on course. What's the on course heading for you?
On course is 086 degrees, 5 Bravo Whiskey.
5 Bravo Whiskey, Roger.
Charles, departure Diamond 820 is up to here with you, 3,000.
Number 820 Delta Sierra, Charlotte departure ident. Number 820 Delta Sierra, radar contact, I'm showing about 2 miles east of Concord at 3,100. Delta Sierra, maintain VFR at 3,000, proceed on course.
Maintain VFR at 3,000, proceed on course, 820 Delta Sierra.
And I'm 820 Delta Sierra, you can proceed on course, if I didn't say that already.
Yes, ma'am, proceed on course, 820 Delta Sierra.
November 755 Bravo Whiskey, contact Greensboro Bridge, 126.6.
26.6, 5 Bravo Whiskey. You have a nice day. Thank you for helping. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you too, sir. Thank you. November 2539 Whiskey, Charlotte Approach, Charlotte, altimeter is 3009er. November 70 Foxtrot Kilo advise off our cancellation with me or be a telephone after landing. Change to advisory frequencies approved.
All right, we'll go ahead and cancel off or to stop for Fox Kilo.
70 Fox Kilo and traffic known observed between you and the airport. Walk VFR radio service terminated for exchange approved.
Thank you, ma'am. We'll talk to you in a bit.
Yeah.
Charlotte Approach, good day. I've said 370 Mike Delta with you. 7500.
November 370 Mike Delta, Charlotte Approach, Charlotte altimeter is 3009er.
3009er. As your Mike Delta.
Mike Delta, remain outside, Charlotte, Fox Bravo.
All right, we want to remain outside?
Yes, sir, absolutely.
All righty, I guess we're going around. Zero Mike Delta.
Fayetteville approach, Diamond 820 Delta Sierra with you 3000.
Approach Fayetteville, altimeter 3007. Advise when you have the weather at Richmond County, expect our correction reset transponder for 1316.
1316. Altimeter is 3007. We'll grab the weather. Richmond County traffic, Diamond 820 Delta Sierra is on downwind runway 32, Richmond County traffic.
Hanson County traffic, Skyhawk 73429 is downwind 16, Hanson County traffic.
Delta Echo, about 13 miles to the west. We're going to be inbound over Father Airport and enter a left downwind for 20, take Greenville.
Anson County traffic, Skyhawk 73429 has exited the pattern, headed to the east. Anson County traffic.
Richmond County traffic, Diamond 820 Delta Sierra, turning base for runway 32, Richmond County traffic, left traffic.
Test not available.
Richmond County traffic, Diamond 820 Delta Sierra, final for runway 32, Richmond County traffic. Richmond County traffic, 820 Delta Sierra, clear of runway 32, taxiing to 32, departure to the northwest. Richmond County traffic. Richmond County traffic, Diamond 820 Delta Sierra, departing runway 32 to the northwest, Richmond County traffic.
Hamlin on the back of Tahoe, 22467, is turning south wind, runway 31.
Hamlin Orange traffic, call 22467, turning downwind, runway 31.
November 820 Delta Sierra, Fayetteville approach.
November 7 Alpha Mike, clear direct Delta, intersect.
Direct Delta, 7 Alpha Mike.
And who is calling?
Diamond 820 Delta Sierra. I'm looking for VFR flight following to Concord.
November 800 Delta Sierra, you are DA 20 or 40?
DA 40.
November 0 Delta Sierra, what else do you want to plant?
3,000, please.
November 800 Delta Sierra, squawk 2412.
Squawk 2412, 820 Delta Sierra.
November 820 Delta Sierra, radar of contact 6 miles northwest of Richmond County Airport, say off to.
Altitude is 3,100 for AQ0 Delta Sierra.
November 0 Delta Sierra, maintain VFR at 3,000, stable altimeter 3005. And what was the request?
Just getting VFR flight following to Concord. We'll maintain VFR at 3,000, 820 Delta Sierra.
November 820 Delta Sierra, stable altimeter 3005.
3005, thank you.
Visual approach, runway 20, advise you have Kilo. Concord Regional Airport, 8 is Kilo, 1750 Zulu, wind 270 at 5, visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature 21, dew point 03, altimeter 3008. Visual approach, runway 20, advise you have Kilo. Chancellor 5, Telemark, are you ready to go?
And Concord Tower, Chancellor 335 Charlie Mike's ready to go, runway 20.
Chancellor 335 Charlie Mike, Concord Tower, turn right on course, remain outside of Charlotte Bravo, runway 20 cleared for takeoff.
Okay, right on course and remain outside the Bravo for 5 Charlie Mike.
Concord Tower, Diamond 820 Delta Sierra is crossing over the speedway.
November 671 Pop Pop Ground, runway 20, taxi via Alpha, and the ATIS is Kilo now. Altimeter is 3008. November 7942 Golf, traffic is a Chancellor departing, the wind 2305, runway 20, clear to land.
Clear to land, have traffic in sight, 42 Golf.
Diamond 820 Delta Sierra, enter the left downwind runway 20. Your number 2 following a Cessna on about a 2 mile right base. Report when you have the traffic in sight.
All right, we're taking a look. 820 Delta Sierra, taking a left downwind to runway 2. And I got that traffic in sight, 820 Delta Sierra.
That's a left downwind to runway 20.
Left downwind, runway 20, 820 Delta Sierra.
Diamond 820 Delta Sierra, number 2, follow the Cessna, runway 20, wind 2206, clear to land.
Number 2, clear to land, runway 20, 820 Delta Sierra.
Travel Air, 189 Quebec, Concord Tower, Roger. Hold short, runway 20, landing traffic.
Hold short, 189 Quebec.
tower, be advised, very large flock of birds. Not sure if it's going to cross over the runway traffic, but just letting you know about that.
On the final?
On the base leg.
And is that Zero Delta Sierra reported that?
Yes, sir, A20 Delta Sierra.
Okay. Thank you for the pilot report of the bird activity. Cessner 742 Golf, turn right at Delta, taxi to the ramp. Good day.
Taxi to the ramp, 42 Golf.
Is not available.
Diamond A20 Delta Sierra, turn right of the next taxiway and then taxi to the ramp.
Taxi to the ramp via next taxiway, A20 Delta Sierra.
Was those vultures you saw out there?
That's some white bird. I guess those were, gotta be like...
Maybe seagulls or...
Yeah, probably seagulls. They were pretty medium-sized, you know. I had to climb about 200 feet just to avoid them, so...
Okay, thanks for the pilot report. Thank you. We'll keep everybody else advised.
Absolutely. You're very welcome.
Falcon 671, pop, pop, contact Charlotte departure. Good day.
Pop, pop, we'll see you.